3A championship. Morgan taking on Judge Memorial. We were scoreless in the first overtime. Here comes Morgan on the attack. They got a good look, but it's blocked away. So we go to a second overtime. Judge Memorial now on the move. Cameron Lundy over to Joe Paul. And Paul finds the net. There it is. Judge Memorial winning the 3A state title 1-0 over Morgan in double overtime.